Well, it didn't take Miss Marple to figure out that I didn't do an upload yesterday. I usually have a standby one just in case of events that I'm about to talk to. No, I've got a lot on my mind recently. And I'm sorry I didn't upload a video yesterday in case anyone was waiting. Because I know sometimes I wait for my favourite YouTubers to upload a video because roughly you can gauge the time and everything. But what happened was, not last night but the night before, I just couldn't get to sleep. I just couldn't sleep at all. So I thought, right, well, I can't sleep. I'm going to teach my brain a lesson and I'm going to stay awake. And that I so did. I couldn't sleep. I just couldn't. So I stayed up. Watched Piers Morgan life stories on YouTube. And it didn't send me to sleep and I wanted it to. But in the end, one of the funniest ones was always June Brown. I thought she was so funny. I mean, she's 86 and she was doing about posture. Just being young by keeping your diaphragm up and letting your arms hang loose makes you look younger. And she's like, if you slouch and stick your chin out, you look really old. It was a great interview. So then I had a shower, I went straight to work, you know, and by then I was starting to like, ugh, a bit. It's like, oh, great, now I feel tired, but no, sod you, brain. You wanted to stay awake, keep me awake about stressing about stuff. I'm going to keep you awake now. Buckets of coffee, you know. And then I went home. I was like, really, ugh. But at least I stopped thinking about the stressing stuff on my brain. Went to bed about 6. And then woke up at 10 at night. And then I was still tired, because don't forget, I would have normally been tired anyway, but now I was super tired. So then I stayed up and watched GoldenEye. James Bond, GoldenEye. It's my favourite film. I love that film. It's such a good James Bond, that one. And I went to bed and then woke up at 9 in the morning. So it taught my brain a lesson, you know. If you're going to keep me awake and think you control me, I'll tell you, brain. But on the downside of it, I think I'm picking up a bit of the leggy. I think I've got a cold. I'm a bit snuffly. I need to get rid of this facial fuzz as well. It's doing me head in, it's at that itchy stage. So yeah, I'm sorry about not uploading a YouTube video if anyone was waiting. And yeah, so this is Blogger with a Cuppa, talking about me taking control of my own brain. Having a cup of coffee and talking about GoldenEye. GoldenEye! I love the song as well, I love the Tina Turner song for GoldenEye. It's such an all-round great film, apart from the adverts kicking in. Oh well, so yeah, that's everything I'm going to talk about for that. Thanks for watching, please. Crass, and I'll see you when I see ya. I don't know, I've got absolutely no plans to think about. And just by the side of me randomly, it says, pestle and mortar. Pestle and mortar. I think I've gone insane. Going. Oh well, yeah, bye.